Yes, you're listening from iHeartRadio as well, baby. You know what? You're listening to the classics with Mr. and Mrs. R, where things happen. And I mean really happen. I like to go ahead and give a shout out to Karan and Edie Thomas. You know, congratulations are in order for Karan and Edie Thomas. You know what, Mr. R? They just tied the knot and showed their love.
That's right. That's what it's all about, baby, showing that love. And that's what we do. We show that love each and every time we are on and in the building. But, you know, we show that love each and every day, right, baby?
You know what, Mr. R? That's what love birds do. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Tweet,
that's,
tweet.
That's right, baby. You know what I'm saying? That's why, you know, they call us love on the airwaves, because we do our thing, baby. You know what I'm saying?
That's how you do it, Mr. R, when you love someone. So congratulations, Karan and Edie Thomas. We hope this is a very special day for you, and we wish you nothing but the very, very best.
That's right. Nothing but the best, blessings, and all that good stuff, right, baby?
You know what, Mr. R?
What's going on, baby?
Blessings are always in store. You know what, guys? When me and Mr. R got married, it snowed, it rained, and hell in the same day. So we got a triple blessing, Mr. R.
That's right. But you know, it's crazy because I got to say rest in peace to your dad.
Yes.
It's like he wanted us to get married because you remember that marriage license got wet. He was in the bathroom under the heat, you know, trying to dry this thing up. He said, y'all getting married. Y'all getting up out of here.
He was making sure he gave me away, Mr. R.
That's right. That's right. You know what I'm saying? It was comical. It's funny. Now, it wasn't funny back then, but now we can laugh about it, right, baby?
Yes. And you know what, guys? They didn't tell me about it until the wedding was over, so they better be glad because it would have been, oops, I don't know what it would have been, Mr. R.
The marriage certificate fell in the water, so your dad took, you know, he was under the dryer, you know, just trying to get this thing dry, and he was getting all frustrated. It was just funny, baby.
Well, you know, that's what my dad is for. He was just a wonderful person. You know, Mr. R, that's the way it is.
That's right. That's right. And you know what? You're a wonderful person as well, Mrs. R.
Well, thank you, Mr. R. You are wonderful yourself, and you're not too bad, I guess.
That's all right.
You know, I'm just joking.
Hey, you know what? Today's Thursday. The weekend is here because, you know, it's always the weekend when we on it in the building. So you ready to get back and party for these people and blaze it up?
Mr. R, I told you, baby, and I keep telling you, I'm never ready to stop, baby. I'm a party kind of girl.
That's right. So if that's the case, let's continue this party. I'm Mr. R.
And I'm Mrs. R.
And you're listening to
All of That Hard Music.
The classics with Mr. and Mrs. R.
Let's fire it up, Mr. R.
Let's do it, baby.
All right.
Yes, this is Big Mitch, and you are listening to
The Classics with Mr. and Mrs. R.
Everybody get up!
I love it. Don't be too slick now.
This is 3121. You listening to the hottest radio station worldwide. This is R&R Radio. Let's go.
I never see you anymore.
This is Clemente, the cousin of Mr. and Mrs. R.
You're like a candle, I'm the only man.